So yeah, pre-season is well underway now. Obviously had a few sessions back. How have they been with the new manager?
Yeah, it's been really good, obviously, getting to know Beardy himself and then all the new players that have come as well. It's been tough. It's been really tough, but obviously that's what pre-season is about, and I just can't wait for the season to start now.
Yeah, obviously you mentioned Matt Beard there. He's, you know, the third manager you've worked with and at Liverpool now. How is his approach to difference, if it is, compared to the others, and what's he sort of come in and said that he wants to achieve with this team?
I think first of all is promotion. Obviously that's what we was rooting for last year, but now he's come in, obviously he's brought new players in as well, and that's always fresh to see, and I think the vibe's much different. Obviously when you have a new manager, everything changes, like their format is so much different to another manager, so I think it's just the freshness really, and it's just exciting to see everyone playing together and happy, and yeah, it's good. He's a good guy, and I really like him already.
Yeah, and obviously you're reflecting on your first season at the club last year, what kind of positives do you want to take from that into this new season?
I think personally, like the year before that, I didn't play one game. So for me to play pretty much every game is a really positive thing for me, and obviously learning from my performances and seeing how I can improve them and get better, and that's what Beardy's here for me as well, to help me improve as a player and as a person, but definitely to improve my performances from last year in training and games.
Yeah. And obviously, you know, you mentioned then that obviously next year is huge for the club in terms of getting promotion back to the WSL, but just in terms of the squad morale, obviously it's only been a few weeks of pre-season, obviously new players coming in, what's everyone been like? Is everyone sort of all in the same mindset already?
Yeah, definitely. Everyone's all on the same mindset. I think the fact that Beardy's brought in players and the players that he's brought in, that you just know that everyone wants that one thing, which is promotion, and it's just nice to see that, and nice that everyone's on the same page, and obviously it was disappointing last year to not get that, so I think that's really helped us to really want that this year, and we don't want to go through the same things what we've been through.
Obviously in the new kit now, obviously the away one's been released today, what are your thoughts on them?
No, I love them. I love both kits, yeah. I love the collar, it's quite smart on the other kit, but no, yeah, they're both really great, and you can see the detailed and how much people have put into them.
Yeah, everyone's saying there's quite like a retro vibe, like the away one.
Yeah, no, that's what I love about it as well.
Yeah, and then obviously, you know, all being well, fans will be back at Kenton Park next season. I think you only played one game last year, I think it was Crystal Palace.
Yeah.
I'll excited to get back into the crowd again.
Yeah, oh, I can't wait. That one game, it was just the atmosphere, like, oh, it was just unreal, and nothing compares to playing a match in front of the fans, and the fact that I haven't been able to meet everyone yet, but they've been so supportive on social media throughout the whole year, so being able to meet them face to face next season, yeah, it's going to be amazing.
Are you hoping they're going to have a chant for you? Have you heard about the chants that they come up with?
No. Oh, are they? To be fair, no, you never know. I wouldn't mind a little chant, it would be funny.